So today I'm leaning from the right. So we set the metronome at 41 beats per minute. And we use the metronome to time our breaths. We breathe in and we breathe out to the same count. Now through doing this, we ensure that our in-breaths and out-breaths are both the same length, which is very important in yoga. And also, we lengthen the breath to the maximum extent that we can manage in each pose. And this, through doing long, even breaths, long, even controlled breaths, this is where the yoga really is. And through doing this process, we send the energy through the body, we cleanse the nerves, and we stimulate the body, so the body will tell us what moves it wants to do through this process. Through this process, we connect with the infinite intelligence, and the body tells us what moves it wants to do. And so we just follow the body where it wants to go. So as we're here, let's start the breathing. We'll start with a nice easy four. So in, and out. In, now to five, out. Now, as we breathe, as you breathe out, you feel the tummy going in. So as you breathe out, you let the tummy go in. And then when you start the next in-breath, you keep the tummy there. You hold the tummy in where it was. So we're pulling the belly button back to try and touch the spine. Now, this is called the bandhas. And this really sends the energy through the body. So rather than just sitting fluff in the stomach and in the tummy, it sends it shooting out through all the nerves and through the channels of the body. So start five, in, out, hold the tummy in, and out. Let's open the chakras. In, and out.
in for five. And out for five. Belly button to the ceiling. Release the shoulders. In for five.
And out for five.
In for five.
And out for five.
Recenter. In for five.
And out for five.
For five.
And out for five. Open the chakras. In for five.
In for five.
And out. Changing the grip.
In for five.
And out for five. In for five. Out for five. strenuous now, so in for three. Out for three.
Lengthen to four.
Upward dog. Hips off the floor. Groin off the floor. And this calmed things down. Breathe in and out for four, change grip. Back to five. In for five. Change grip. Not all that on the other side. In for five. And out for five. In for five. And out for five, right back. In for five. And out for five. In for five. And out for five. In for five. And out for five. In for five. And all that on the other side. And out for five. In for five. And out for five. for five. And out for five. Breathe in for five. And out for five into the lion. Gaze at the third eye. Breathe in for five. And breathe out for five. So I'm cooling down now, so I get a bit of heat by doing a lift. So take the breath down to four because it's strenuous. Stretch out.
Breath up to five.
And out for five.
In for five.
Out for five. Change the grip. Now, in for five, open the chakras. More strenuous, in for four and out for four. In for four. And out for four. So recenter, in for five. And out for five. Open the chakras. I'm opening. So relax the tongue. Let the tongue float in the center of the mouth. It's a lot harder than it sounds, but try it. As you relax the tongue in the centre of the mouth, you feel the chakras opening if you concentrate. It's a subtle mixture of concentration and relaxation. It's very subtle, because if you concentrate too much, you start to tense up and you lose it. Or if you relax too much, you lose the concentration and then you lose it. But if you can just get that subtle mix between the two, all based around keeping the tongue relaxed and floating in the centre of the mouth, you will feel the chakras opening, especially the third eye. You'll feel a tingling there, and you'll feel the chest spontaneously opening, the heart chakra. You'll feel the throat opening, the groin, the stomach, the whole thing, the whole body just opens up, all from relaxing the tongue. So breathe in for five. Here we go. And out. Now extend the breath to six. And out. And in. And out. In for six. And out, lean. Lean on that leg. Like the whole leg's being pulled out of the hip joint. In for six. In for six. And lean on the leg. In for six. And out.
In for six.
And out for six. Open the chakras. And out for six. Get some Pete. So in for six. In for six. And out for six.
Restretch the side ribs. And try to twist the torso towards the ceiling. Same the other side.
Sit the dog.
And twist to the ceiling. In for six.
in for six. Let's do a quick back bend. So open on the in-breath, in for six. Counter stretch. Gaze at the third eye. In for six. And out for six. In for six. And out for six. In for six. And prayer behind the back. Open the chakras. In for six. And out for six. In for six. And out for six. In for six. And out for six. Swivel the hips back and forth. And out for six. In for six. turn out for six.
In for six.
And out for six. And now do the shoulders. In for six. Out for six. In for six. Out for six. And again, roll them backwards. Now roll forwards, in for six. And out for six. Let's do the neck, in for six. Way in, out. In, out for six. Other way, in for six. Out for six. One more time, in for six. Other way, in, out. Now let's recenter, in for six. Out for six. Really open those chakras. Let's build up some heat, in for six.
Out for six, gaze at the third eye.
Shoulders stand now.
So for this one, because the lungs are squashed, we're going to take the breath down to four. So in for four.
And out for four.
Shuffle into the move. And in for four. And out for four. Release the arms and change the grip out for four. So breathe in for four. Breathe in. And out for four. In for four and out for four. In for four and out for four. In for four and out for four. In and out. In for four and out. In for four in for four. And out for four. In for four. And out for four. In back bend. And out, shuffle down. Look at the third eye. In for four,
and out for four.
Now breath to three, in for three,
and out for three. In for three, and out for three. In for three,
and out for three.
In for three.
And out for three.
In for three.
Out for three.
In for three.
And breathe out for three. Gaze at the third eye. In for three.
Out for three. In for three. And out for three. In for three, and out for three.
Breathe in for three. And breathe out for three.
Breathe in for three.
And breathe out for three. In for three.
And breathe out for three. Breathe in for three. And breathe out for four. Now in for four. And out for four. Gaze at the third eye. In for four. And out for four. Breathe in for four, open the hands. And breathe out for four, change the grip.
Breathe in, open the hands. Breathe out for four, knees to forehead. In groin to ceiling. In for four. And out for four. In for four. Out for four.
In for four.
Out for four.
In for four.
And out for four.
In for four, lift the big toes. Open the chakras.
In for four, and out for four.
In for four.
And out for four. Breathe in for four, and breathe out for four. Breathe in for four, and breathe out for four.
Gaze at third eye. Breathe in for four, and breathe out for four. Counter stretch the legs. Breathe in for four,
and out for four.
Breathe in for four,
and out for four.
In for four. And out for four. Let's get some heat. So breathe in for four.
And out for four. Build up some heat. Gaze at the tip of the nose. In for four. And out for four. In. And out for four release. In for four. And out for four. Gaze at third eye. And out release. Into the cobra. Breathe in for four. And breathe out for four release. In for four counter stretch. Gaze at the nose.
Breathe in for four, hands under the groin, straighten the arms. Breathe out for four, prepare. And breathe in, scorpion. Shorten to three. In for three. Out for three. And recenter.
Now get the breaths to four, in for four, and out for four. Now five. Breathe out for five. In for five.
And out for five. Out.
Breathe in, bend the back.
And breathe out, roll forward.
In for five.
Out for five.
Breathe in.
And breathe out, change grip.
In for five.
And out for five. Breathe in for five. And out for five.
Breathe in for 5.
And out for 5.
In for 5.
Out for 5.
Now we're going to go into pure breath control. In for 6. Out for 6. Seven. Out for 7. In for 7. And out for 7. Now in for 7.
Hold.
Out and out for 7. And again. In for 7.
Hold.
Out for 7.
Hold.
In for 7. And out for 7. And again. And again. Now in through the right nostril. Out through the left. In through the left. And out through the right. And again, in through the right. Out through the left. In through the left. And out through the right. Now add holds in. Now remove the holds. Now back to normal breathing, 7 in. Nine, 10. Now down, 9. Okay, I've got to stop there. I've got to take a serious toilet break. Just hold the phone for a second. Okay. So I kept the breathing going through my toilet break. So 9 in. Nine out. 10. Out. Eleven. Out. Twelve. Out. 13. Out. 14. Out. 15. Out. 16. Out. 17. Out.
16. Out. Fifteen. Out. Fourteen. Thirteen. Out. Twelve. Out. 11. Out. 10. Out. 9. Out. 8.
out. Seven. Out. Six. Out. Five. Out. Four. Out. Three. Out. Two. Out. One. Out. And that's it. Brought everything back down. Just breathe normally now. That's the yoga finished for today. Just get warm. It's important not to get cold. Not to chill, because my temperature's gone down now with the breathing. As I brought the breathing down, the temperature's gone down. So now, a very important part of yoga is to do a rest. So I'll simply lie down. So turn off the metronome and simply lie down for about 15 or 20 minutes. Just lie down and completely let everything go. Let the body go, let the mind go, and just lie and completely rest. Now, as it's a bit chilly here, as we're in a chilly April in London, England, I'm going to put on lots of clothes and also get my quilt down and cover with the quilt. So there's no point in filming that, because that's pretty basic stuff. So I will say goodbye to you now. God bless you, and thank you for joining me on my yoga journey, and I hope to see you again soon.